We were supposed to travel this summer together, but it got postponed because of Corona.
Fuck Corona.
Yep. I mean, I started cooking because I love to eat. You know, that's why I started cooking, and I was curious about, you know, how things were made and, you know, what made things taste good and how I experienced the food. And from that is really how I got into cooking. You know, a lot of people are asking us where we think the industry's gonna go, and like, restaurants come and go, right? And cuisines come and go, and fine dining has come and gone and has come back. People are gonna recreate history just like we've recreated fashion. Our industry will come back. Is it gonna be in 6 months? Probably not. But at the end of the day, it's like, you're never gonna take our love for cooking away. And even if it comes down to just Vinny and me cooking together again, which it might, you never know, it's like, we'd be cool with that.